In Aurora, the police officer facing felony charges for this rough arrest has quit the department. John Haubert gave his letter of resignation to the chief today. An internal affairs investigation will continue into his alleged misconduct against that man who was arrested.